COVID-19 has shown the undeniable need for international cooperation and a universal commitment to a data and pathogen sharing system that is open and freely accessible for all.